Keith Newman is a former professional football linebacker who played for 8 seasons from 1999 to 2006. Newman was born on January 19th, 1977 in Tampa, Florida. In college, Newman played for the University of North Carolina in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Newman was drafted by the Buffalo Bills in 1999 in the fourth round as the 119th overall pick. Over 8 seasons, Newman played for the Buffalo Bills, the Atlanta Falcons, the Minnesota Vikings, and the Miami Dolphins.